Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to create sales order in Microsoft Excel. First, understand the definition of sales order. The sales order, sometimes abbreviated as a SO, is an order issued by a business to a customer. A sales order may be for products or services. Now just create a sales order. Just go to the file, new. On the office template, just type sales order. Now select one of them and click download. Now sales order is ready. Just change your logo, change this box for your logo. Just right click, change the picture and select the your company logo. If you have any company name, just type here. If you have any slogan, just type here. And date, just double click here. It will display the today date. Now if you have invoice number, just type the invoice number. If you don't need anything, if you don't want anything, just select and delete. Here is a two option, two and shift to. Two is where invoice sales order will be sent, and shift to is the inventory store address. Just type the name of the person and company name. And state, address, city and phone, just put the value. And shift to, just put the value, all the value which you have. And in on the quantity side, just type the quantity 50. For example, I have purchased 50, item number 101, description is LCD. And unit prices, for example, LCD unit prices 400 dollars. Now quantity multiplied by unit price and total value is automatically will be displayed. If you have given any discount, just put the value $20, it will be automatically minus here. And now you can see total discount $20 and subtotal is $90,980. If there is a sales tax, just type here, like a 10% sales tax. Just type here and it will automatically included here. Now subtotal is 19,980 and sales tax is 10%. Now total amount is 21,978. If you have another product, just put the value of quantity 102. Speaker and put the value unit price is 220 dollar, like a $50, for example $50. And now total price is $1,250. Now if you discount the value $5, now it will automatically deduct here. Now you can see the balance. total discount is $25, subtotal is $21,225, and 10% sell tax is, and total amount is $23,347.50. And you can type any message here and address of the company here. Now sales order is ready for printing, and you can, if you have a salesperson, job, ship method, shipping term, delivery date, payment term and due date, you can put the value here. And you can, if you want to preview, just preview button, click preview button, and here is the sales order. Now you can see here there is a some text missing. Just go to the home and view and page break preview. Now you can see here this line, just drag it to the right. Now if you go to the print preview, now the complete sales order is ready. You can print this sales order very easily. Just go, press print button, go to the view and go to the normal view. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.